Hey guys, new vlog, school's almost starting, so I got Roman and Christian here with me. We're walking to Baskin Robbins right now. We were at a school event, and then we're like, let's get some B&R, am I right, boys?
Yeah. So the only hard part...
Everett, I'm filming now. You want to be in more videos?
No.
Steven!
Hey.
We're at a bonfire right now.
Yeah, look at the fire.
Look at all the fire. We should play Bonfire by Childish Gambino. Hi, Cameron, you're going to be in the new video. Do you have anything you want to say to all my subscribers?
You're like 92 subscribers.
93, actually.
A couple more months and
you might finally hit 100. That's not, no, maybe a couple maybe, more days.
Maybe a year from now you'll finally hit the big triple digits.
Big 100?
Yeah.
Anything else you want to say?
I want a little name card in this.
You
want
that says a little title card?
Cameron McGonigal. Older brother, like underneath.
Okay,
like,
yeah. Like do you want me to put anything for you, Aiden?
Yeah, do like
Aiden Sosnowski, friend of older brother.
Yeah, like friend of older brother, like family friend, like all that.
Okay. Hey Roman. So I'm filming this like documentary type thing. And I've been putting like titles for people. Like for Cameron I put older brother, and for Aiden I put Maine's Bugs Bunny and Smash Bros. So that family's being super annoying.
Yeah.
So what do you want me to put for you? You currently works at Chick-fil-A.
Yeah.
I'll put, yeah.
That was actually cool.
That was less impressive.
That was not as cool.
That was very much less impressive. But we're
you
in Michigan right now.
The pool cover's on, is it?
No. Can you not see the water?
Is there no lights?
There's no, I mean, I didn't see, well, we have to figure that out. Aiden, are you anguished right now? Aiden, do you wanna tell the camera how you're feeling about this game of poker?
Wait, what do I got again?
Go ahead.
Aiden. No, I was looking at my hand. Alright.
With the public eye watching.
Pair of kings. What do you got?
Oh. Dang. And jacks.
Yes! Well, that sucks.
Why do you act like you just ran a marathon?
Mentally defeated.
Do you wanna state how you feel to the camera?
I whooped everyone. And then I just got mentally defeated. I started throwing in too much money. I was 20 grand in the hole. Then I went up 30. Then I went down 40. And somehow I walked away with 40 bucks.
Yeah. Open your eyes.
I'm so mentally tired.
Okay, bye.
All right.
Cameron, how do you feel driving the Kenny mobile?
It's cold in here, bro.
Why do you keep it so cold in your car, Kenny?
Because I get hot.
Okay.
This is a good drift car.
Oh, yeah. Can you try drifting in this?
I see some donuts in this car.
Look how, like, weird the sky looks right now. I feel like I'm in Storm of the Century. Look, there's City Hall. Oh. This place is not very packed. To be fair, though, it's late. It's iconic, honestly. It's one of the greatest movies of all time.
He sucks.
Whoa, what? Roman, it's not very nice.
You recording me again?
No. Oh
my. I like this shot, it's really artsy. You can see our shadows.
Hey, yeah.
Dude, a lot of big boats. Oh, look, a lighthouse.
A lighthouse. We made it to the lighthouse and to the playground.
Yo, who can swing the highest?
I don't want to play this game, Roman. Alright, Roman, we're on this beach packed full of people.
Detective Roman, do you?
We're trying to find a dog because it said no dogs on the beach.
I mean, you got dogs on the beach, you know what I'm saying?
Those ones are for free. Just kidding. Let's go find some people with dogs.
Alright. Cool transition.
I think I'd rather just record.
Record? I like that.
I don't know. I mean, I've
transition again. Oh,
go. We made it across all those rocks. It was really scary, but we're okay. Do we want
to
carp?
A lot of people over there.
Okay, yeah, those kids have been very loud. Okay, let's go, because we got to start heading back soon. I'll put some really awesome music behind this.
Let him know that if he messed up, you gotta hit him up.
Good morning, USA. I got a feeling that it's gonna be a wonderful day. The sun in the sky has a smile on his face, and he's shining a salute to the American race. Oh boy, it's swell to say,
good morning, USA.
Say that again. Say the bit again. It's shaped like a Nike swoosh.
What?
That French language
vlog.
You, eh? Eh? Eh?
Back to school, boys?
Hey, this is gonna be the back to school
feature. Special.
Yo, Jermaine.
Christmas special.
You trying to get on the vlog? Huh?
Trying to get on the vlog?
In my video now. Best part.
So she said, what's the problem, baby? What's the problem? I don't know. Well, maybe I'm in love, love. Think about it every time I think about it. Can't stop thinking about it. How much longer will it take to cure this?
You killed them?
Yes.
Good, honestly. I hate wasps. Oh, they're all there.
Oh, my goodness.
Yucky, let's get away
from
here.
There's 10 of them. There's more than that.
More than 10, buddy.
Well, okay.
We're here at auditions.
Estimating.
What do you mean estimating? More like guesstimating. Hi, Nancy.
Hi, guys.
Where do we go now? Do you want to go sit in the other audition group people and act like we're gonna audition?
They will not let you sit down.
Okay. This is a section of the video that I got yesterday after auditioning for High School Musical, because a special someone told me when's the next video coming out, or they asked me. So this message is just for them. This message is just for Mr. Adam Walsh, you know, the lovely, the great. Maybe I'll put a photo of him up with his permission or something. So if future Brendan remember to put a photo of him right here. Wow, there's Adam. And if not, here's this bag of Cheez-Its. So if you're not Adam, I need you to skip past this part so you cannot watch this. Thank you so much. I'm trusting that you skip past it. So Adam, now that it's just me and you, fist bump it. It's very cool that I have a fan of the channel who asked me stuff. I don't really know. This was just supposed to be a bit, being like calling you out, being like, hey, you watch my videos. So yeah, as a little reward, I have this toy and I'll bring you like a bag of Cheez-Its or something. So yeah, thank you, Adam. I will now play myself out with Taps or the National Anthem. We'll see you guys.